comes a point in Indonesia, beautiful, and you can see there is Singapore, and I'm here up in the mast doing a little job. Very nice,
good views,
nice boat, all really cool. Yes.
Finally, we're out of Nong Sabe Marina, Indonesia, and we're ready for the last part. Over here in the shadow, it's Singapore and all these humongously huge big ships. So now back in the traffic separation system, but it's on this side is much shorter. So the weather forecast is good. We will have a lot of wind. We have fixed the parasailer, so it looking about 8 to 9 days cruising now to Manila. That will be good. So here he is, Philip. Very glad to be on the sea again. So how do you feel now we have fixed the parasailer?
Very, very happy.
Yes.
If it works as advertised, we're going to be there last week.
Last week. Okay. Okay. So
we're going to make up a day for every day we're flying it.
Yeah. So this $35,000 parasailer is good now. $13,000. Okay, that's much better, yeah. It was never right.
Your Norwegian, 35,000 kroner maybe.
Yes, okay. So?
If it was $35,000, my wife would divorce me immediately.
Yeah. Okay. How was the trip to Orcha Tower, Nacho?
Oh man, that was sweet.
Yeah?
Sweet and smooth.
Sweet and smooth.
Sweet and sour.
Yeah. Screwing in 15 floors.
What a bitch. That was cool.
Okay. Yes.
Nice being young and single.
She's gonna fucking see this video.
Nong Sa behind us and Singapore. And on the way back to the traffic separation system. So we'll probably go there all night, the next morning, and then we'll be outside. So it will be about 8 days cruise. It'll be nice. A lot of boats in the bay here out of Singapore. And we have even one reef in, so not full main. Oh shit, did you see that one? I'm thinking he's looking for your sandwiches. Now I have a little guest who wants a rest here, eh? Nice sailing now. And we have two visitors in the saloon. Maybe they want a little rest.
Stowaways.
Oh yeah, I think they needed a little rest.
We are in the South China Sea. Temperature is really high, around 30 degrees I would say. So there's only one way to cool ourselves. And here there is setting an example with the bucket. So, Show us. Oh yeah.
So here we are again, flying the parasailer. The halyard shaved off last time, we lost it in the sea. Had to stitch it a little bit, fix it, but now we're back in business with the parasailer. And it flies impressively good. Now we have 9.5 knots of average wind, apparent wind. And we do 7.5 knots. And the boat is very, very steady where it is. Very comfortable. So we have done some things here in the top with the line, so for the chafing, so we don't want to happen again.
So Marshall, how is it with the cruising life? Been the laundry by hand. Is how it is. Salt water, bucket, salt.
Okay. All good?
And squeeze. All good.
All good, yeah.
Here we have it.
Okay.
Everything.
So you miss Ellie now?
I do.
Okay.
Of course
okay.
I do.
That's the meeting you miss mostly by Ellie.
So, that's the thing I miss more from her, you know? Although it's not, well, yeah, she's the one, that's Ellie, yeah.
Okay. And now, nice weather here, but look at this bugger. So, this is not predicted, so it's only a big squall. And will be fast, rain and wind. Maybe 35 knots and a lot of wind. So, I'll see how we're gonna do this, if we take down the parachute. Or not? Rough weather is coming, so now you are against the wind and the weather with the engine. Take down all the sails because this is coming and this is going to hit us, but it's not super dangerous. It's a lot of wind and rain, but for a short while. Philip here makes the bubble roller for this big squall, and I will see what's happening.
It's too high. Oh. Okay.
But it'll be good enough. So, yeah. Big shower. 2 days late of the passage, and shitty winds are coming, and we have a big squall here. And it's gonna hit us. It's very big. So, but we're gonna run it. We have reefed out already, so. Thing Philip knows about washing is to use sout all over the fish. And here it comes. Here it comes. Oh man, it's raining, huh?
Yes.
Not so much wind, but it's pouring down. Another rain. Big herd of dolphins. This one are very small, Chinese one. So, chef, yeah. Hey, what's up?
Make us an octopus.
Octopus.
Octopus,
okay,
the food
okay.
Of the day.
Let's have a look here.
Recently boiled, very mellow, very nice.
I'm looking forward to this.
We'll see.
So this you have made before?
Yes.
Okay. We will be back with more later. Now, last days out in open ocean, and a little nice cool off for the people.
Yeah.
Yes, and it's so nice. super nice little cool off here. Last day before we enter Manila. Phillips need to cool off a little bit too.
Check the prop.
Night 8, nautical miles left. Nice?
Very nice. Very fresh.
Oh, it is.
Although water is warm as fuck, eh?
Oh, yeah.
So, how are you doing?
Cool it out.
Hard life, eh? This is a hard life yours, eh?
Enjoying, last day.
Mm-hmm.
Out in the open ocean, eh?
Yes.
So nice, cool.
Nothing around, apart from that boat. Oh yeah. Cheers.
Oh yeah, so Nasha made a trap for the shark. We just saw a 3 meter big shark around the boat. And now we have put some mince meat and a chicken fillet, so things we don't need anymore. Just to see if we can get it closer to the boat if it comes another one. So,
let's see.
Oh yeah. Subic Bay, Philippines, Manila. Now we're done. The trip is over. 5,500 nautical miles. And only the plane back to Tromsø. See you for the next adventure.